Extra CCTV at the back. This has had that for a while now. I think this is the only one at Catford to have extra CCTV, and it has a missing stagecoach logo. I think this is the only one. Once again, correct me if I'm wrong in the comments. Can see the air vents up there for the interior. Even though they're pretty useless, they don't circulate around the bus properly. I don't know why ADL still tries to this day to make them work around the bus, because they're shit. They don't do anything. They just make loud noise and they stop you from hearing the engine properly. I could go all day long on about those ACs, they're just really annoying. In it.
Does your parents know about your, like, your...
Yeah, she does.
Your mum?
Yeah. I don't live with my dad. I don't live with my dad. Nah. My dad's not in my household.
Yeah, but do you see him?
No.
Why not?
Because he's with someone else now.
So what? It's your dad's?
Yeah. My dad, he's not really a good person. So he doesn't really talk to me now.
I don't talk to you.
Nah. He hasn't talked to me like since I was like the age of 8.
Oh.
Yeah. Or 7, I think.
That's not nice.
Yeah.
Is he in London?
Yeah.
Okay. But eventually, you know, when you grow up, you need to talk to him, is that?
Yeah.
Okay, no problem then.
Thank you. I've only seen him once as well.
Yep.
I've only seen him once in my life as well.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice to see you, yeah?
Thank you, you too.
to Lewisham Shopping Centre.
Station. Safe, boss.
You two for sure, I think.